Ale Bumbaye, Ale Bumbaye, Ale Bumbaye, Ale Bumbaye. Like New Orleans, like Baltimore, come and copy your sleep first. Come on, NRC first. Hello, Ali. We know you've gotten some bad news.
It's Ali! Ali's back! What?
Oh my God! Oh my God!
What
the hell just happened?
Are you kidding me?
What?
Jesus!
Ali just stabbed his former tag team partner and best friend in the back! Mohamad Ali Vaez! We thought his career was over! He couldn't wrestle anymore! He suffered concussion! Why would he do this to Hage?
Why would you do it? Why would you stab your best friend, Michael James, in the back? Why?
This is a 2001 West Point ring. That means I am smarter than 99% of the people watching this show. For weeks, I sat at home, drinking myself stupid. For weeks, I felt sorry for myself. Dean Hill didn't call me. Danny Davis didn't call me. Frank Miller didn't call me. Michael Hayes didn't call me. My new spiritual advisor, the Reverend Stuart Miles. He has shown me that with faith, I can overcome my injuries. 2014 came to a close, and I had 3 concussions. And Michael Hayes is getting shot. You called me? If you were a friend, instead of chasing your destiny, you would have come and looked after the guy who looked after you. My concussion came about because you decided to leave, and I defended our tag titles on my own. You are the reason that I was on the shelf, and you took advantage. And if you want to talk about learning to protect yourself, who taught you how to protect yourself? It was me. And conveniently, when I'm out of the way, here goes Mike Hayes on this skyrocket for his career.
In my opinion, the lowest down, the dirtiest thing, the slimmiest thing that one man can do is to stab his best friend in the back, and that's exactly what you did at the Saturday Night Special. You're going to be barred from the building. Security!
The challenger from Louisville!
Awesome.
Come on! Who is? It's Ali! It's Ali! Where did he come from? He's supposed to be tossed out of here, Dean! Automated, jealous, psychopath!
Ladies and gentlemen, I have forgiven and forsaken all of my material possessions. I will be the testament to what is possible with faith. I will perform in the coming weeks 2 separate miracles. I will be cleared to compete in this ring once again. While the Pharaoh, Jim Cornette, wants to throw down edicts from his supposed Pagan Mountain, I become the next OVW Heavyweight Champion.
I'm making a ruling. Yeah, me, the Pharaoh, pal. You're going to defend the OVW Heavyweight Championship against Mohamad Ali Vaez and Michael Hayes in a triple threat match.
I have been given a mandate from above to serve as an example to all of humanity. What is possible when you have faith?
Ali, hear me? I assure you, Doctor, he can hear you.
Great. I have never seen anything like it. 3 months ago, you were almost in a vegetative state due to injuries. I saw it on the films myself. Our team saw it. The films show nothing. There's no sign of injury. It's all gone. And I have no medical explanation for what's happened.
Through faith, all things are possible.
Reach out, touch faith.
Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Ali, and I have been on a spiritual journey. Thanks to the spiritual advice of my advisor, Stuart Miles, I have healed myself of my career-ending concussions. Ladies and gentlemen, several weeks ago, I prophesized that I would manifest these miracles by becoming the next OVW champion. After I become your OVW champion, the first order of business will be to restore faith in Michael Hayes, to have a faith intervention. His soul must be cleansed. This is what happens when you lack faith. To show everyone what you are worth, we want to wash your feet. Ladies and gentlemen, the prophecy has been fulfilled. And as promised, I am your OVW Heavyweight Champion. With faith, you become the heavyweight champion. With faith, you move mountains. And without faith, you remain a bitter cripple. Let us commence with the foot wash.
and humble yourself. Humble yourself to faith. You see, that's the difference between myself, Adam Revolver, and more importantly, Michael Hayes.
You and Hayes are best friends, tag team champions. 12 months later, you have all the same characters involved in a match at the Saturday Night Special in 2014. You and Hayes couldn't be any further apart. In fact, you stabbed your best friend in the back for that championship. What a difference to you.
No, Gilbert. What a difference faith makes. I stabbed nobody in the back. Might I remind you that I was left high and dry by this organization. I was left for dead, and my career was dead. But I humbled myself. I obtained faith, and I was able to move mountains. Why I'm not friends with Michael Hayes? Because he's a sad, bitter cripple. He's a toxic presence here and in our tag team. And if he had had more faith and a little bit of self-control, he could have captured the heavyweight championship. I saw a tried and true friend, a good man, who was abandoned at the 11th hour, who faced two men and went down with injury, but fought with honor. I saw a man who gave everything he had to this company for a decade, who could no longer deliver. It took that metamorphosis of faith to show me the errors of my previous ways. Yet my work is not done. Far from it.
What the hell is to keep me from coming across this table and beating the hell out of you after last week?
Actually, the hell is?
I got nothing to lose. Why not?
My, aren't you a troubled soul, Ryan Howe? With all that rage. You're right. I am the OVW champion. And I'm proud. Because I represent what's possible with faith. We could all benefit from a little bit of faith, Ryan Howe. And at your darkest hour, which seems to be upon us now, you of all people should appreciate faith. But Ryan, this isn't just me and you. This is bigger than that. This is about faith. And this title represents faith. And because I have faith, Ryan, I have no problem signing this contract. And I will face you Saturday, March 7th, at the Saturday Night Special.
but that clearly is not the case. It's not who will his competitor be.
Ryan Howe has been eliminated.
Veteran Silvio to get back in the ring.
Oh.
Catapult!
Silvio has been eliminated. Your winner of the Nightmare Rumble, Eddie Diamond.
And Ali's not going to waste the second. Ali underestimated. He said no way. No chance that Eddie Diamond get a ticket for the Saturday Night Special. This is the biggest night. The biggest night of Eddie Diamond's life. And it's being spoiled by the congregation.
He may not even remember this in this thing.
Ladies and gentlemen, despite the fact that Eddie Diamond won the Nightmare Rumble, he will not be facing me because he is not worthy. I overcame three career-ending concussions, which in of itself is a miracle. Ladies and gentlemen, the original Messiah healed the gnarled hands of the leper. Ryan Howe's treachery nearly broke my hand. Yet, 3 weeks later, it's a miracle. Look around. Constant war in the Middle East. Your government is imprisoning people and torturing them. We are in end times. And I am the one with the message. I am the one to usher all of you through the end times. And when you look at Eddie Diamond and you look at me, it's clear who the savior is.
Mohamad Ali Vaez has misrepresented and twisted religion into a way to manipulate mind.
My children, tonight is a glorious night, for it marks the 400th appearance of Mohamad Ali Vaez. You see, 400 episodes ago, I had a different faith. And now, 9 years later, full circle, I can think of no better way to kick off my 401st episode than by protecting my faith movement. You'll get your match. You had to go through every one of the members of the congregation tonight in a row. And when you do that, gauntlet style, then you'll have fulfilled your obligation, and then you'll get your heavyweight title shot. Because let me remind you that the faith movement is symbolized with this belt around my waist. So if you're game, my child, walk into the ring right now and let's get started.
So badly to see Eddie Diamond as the heavyweight champion.
Oh, that's not roll up here, roll up here. Can Diamond do it?
Oh,
he turned
him
over. Floats over.
Yes.
Pulse fire and it's over.
Ladies and gentlemen, your winner, Eddie Diamond.
With the next man straight in, the next man straight
your
in.
Your second match begins right now.
The finish match continues. Trio there, hold on, cover.
Diamond floats over, crossfire again, crossfire again.
Yes, yes, yes.
Ladies and gentlemen, your winner, Eddie Diamond.
But no rest for the weary, no time to catch
your third match begins right now.
And no time to celebrate.
Some faith into this heathen now.
Jake Glazer, the muscle of the congregation.
Ali Vaez, not now with Glazer.
And Philistine turns it around. Look at this from the challenger. Diamond, crossfire, and there's the top. He's got a title shot.
Ladies and gentlemen, your winner,
Eddie Diamond.
He got it, and he gets it right now. Neck breaker.
Cracks the neck. And the OVW heavyweight champion wastes no time going to strike.
Eddie Diamond, I am a man of my word. And you, in fact, have earned your heavyweight title shot. And that match begins now.
Vaez. He has done some damage to Ali Vaez, and he has evened the score to some degree. It's not perfectly even, but at least Eddie has survived.
My God! Suplex from the second rope.
To use this opportunity to do what he's doing right now to Eddie Diamond.
Vaez going for a pile driver here, a bad maneuver, and Diamond switches it.
Lee Vaez. Oh, look at this. Vaez going over to expose the top turnbuckle.
Desperation. Desperation from the champion. Frustration and fear in the heart of Ali.
Eddie Diamond in behind him, but Ali, the quick shot into the gut. Oh, no! Vaez, look at this.
Referee Jordan Parker finds himself in the wrong place at the wrong time.
Reverse.
Up and down, my gosh!
What in the world? Josh was just staggering. He was
we
stopped.
Need another ref! We need another ref!
Oh,
we need another ref!
He's got him!
Crossfire! Crossfire!
Yes. One! Two!
Ali's gonna
three.
Tap! Ali's gonna tap!
Oh, look at this!
The congregation! The congregation! The pastor! The altar boy!
Glazer!
Big Jake Glazer! Diamond has already defeated every one of these men tonight! Now he's gonna have to do it again!
How many times does he have to go to the well? How many times does he have to find it in his heart? Neckbreaker!
And there's only so much! There's only so much one man can take! Four on one! A gauntlet! This is a shame! This is a travesty! This should not be!
Ali Vaez has played this like
a...
Played it like a cello, baby. He played it like a
Diamond
cello.
Diamond survived. This.
What?
Wait a minute. Wait a minute.
Look, look.
Wait a minute.
Look what he rolls into. Straight
all
up the
guts. All guts. All guts. Diamond's got the cross.
Yes, 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 yes.
Wait a minute. Champion.
Ladies and gentlemen, here is your winner and new OVW champion, Eddie Diamond!
Oh my God! Oh my God!
Confidence in his soul! A new era has begun in Ohio Valley Wrestling!